Before Durga Puja, the Bengal Safari Park has been gifted a new canteen and waiting room for tourists at the park premises. State Tourism Minister Gautam Deb inaugurated this on Thursday. This canteen is the second one at the park. The waiting room would give a place to visitors to sit and wait for their safari buses. The waiting room has a seating capacity of about 30 people. The cost of the two projects was rupees 20 lakh. Tourism Minister Gautam Deb said, "Every year we gift something to the people in Durga Puja. This time also a canteen and a waiting room have been inaugurated as a gift for Siliguri residents and tourists in Bengal Safari." He also said tourists who used to come to Bengal Safari Park did not have seating arrangements earlier. Tourists had to wait for the train safari, elephant safari and board their safari buses. One canteen is there in the park since its opening. Now the second canteen will reduce the pressure on the first one.